Mrs. Black and White, she's never seen a shade of gray.